Go. A DEGS SMG4 fan video. Resident Evil Mario. Which is about an SMG4 gang who's trapped inside a mansion, which turned out to be a trap. But if Maggie and her friends were trapped inside the mansion that's full of zombies, what would you do? I guess you should call for help because I don't think that this might be the best option. Yo, what is up, guys? My name is the Velocity, and today I'm here to watch one of the DEGS project that is about SMG4 fan video, which is a mixture of like Resident Evil, Mario, and of course FNF or Friday Night Funkin', which is called the Resident Evil Mario. So if you guys don't know what that is one of the DEGS spicy piece of art, which is about an SMG4 gang who's about to go on a vacation, which is Mario's new mansion that he already bought it, whatever on eBay or a black market. So what SMG4 gang didn't realize is that they walked into a trap. There's some zombies, and it causing his friends split up, hiding in a different room. For Maggie, on the other hand, just trapped with, but for Maggie, on the other hand, just hide it in the kitchen. When she calls Bob, then Bob immediately cuts off, leaving up to Maggie saving her friend on her own. So for now, as for myself, just giving myself prep that DEGS is about to make his own debut in Pyromancer's video soon. I'm gonna have to react to SMG4 fan movie, Resident Evil Mario Movie Cut, which is published in 2 years ago. So, before we begin, I just wanna let you know that I'm a huge fan of DEGS, mainly because his OC named Chris, who is obviously a comedian, a comedic relief. His facial expressions, personalities, and the way he messed up just obviously makes me laugh. So it was published in December 26, 2021, which is released after Christmas Eve. So DEGS, if you're hearing this, I'm a huge fan of your work. And I'm a huge fan, of your videos that you already made. So from now on, I will make myself a new catchphrase. Freaking Chris. Okay? Do not ask me how I literally made myself a catchphrase. I just made it myself, alright? So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, whoops. Just accidentally, just accidentally play on this part, which, yeah. So. Fart sound. Enjoy. SMG4. Resident Evil Mario's a movie cut. Due to Mario's slow IQ, he's not easily scared as others. Wow. If Mario was that stupid, he wouldn't get scared? Someday. I can't remember, it's just someday. Boom. Oh yeah, I'm ready for petition!
Yeah, I can't wait to get out of this stupid castle!
Help!
What was that?
I got stuck in the suitcase and I need somebody to carry me!
Oh hell no! I'm not carrying you all the way over there!
I'll pay you $100 if you do!
Hey! That's pretty good!
Oh boy, today's being a great day!
Trimmy!
Yes!
Hey! Maggie! Oh my god, Axel. Mop the floors. Like Toad?
God, I hate my life.
Do your chores! Take care of the princess. Bowser? What? Oh. She just snapped her own neck. No date for you, Bowser! Exterminate the demon in the basement. Oh my god! How is Chris and Swagger gonna handle that? Who's a lady to go? Duh! Whoa. Oh. Let's go. Go! I like that music though. Imagine if you were going for a walk on Saturday while going on to get some store. Okay. Wanna go in some stores? You play this. Oh god.
That's a cool look! Hey, coming!
Squid sisters. Oh my god. I wouldn't imagine if you get a heart attack from eating that.
Idiot!
Oh no. Ooh. Whoa! We have arrived! Wahoo! Here we are. I'm not sure that this is the mansion that Mario's been looking for. But even if this is his dimension, why does it all look so old and relic? We got this whole place, one life for free!
Is this a pretty cool bananas?
How could this happen?
Yo, bro!
Hey, Stinky! Trimmy? That's not the person that you're talking to.
Stinky!
Oh, it's the living dead! It's going to eat your brains up! Run! Split up! Hide yourself in the room! Oh my god. Oh! There's a bit of a power failure in there. Let's check on Bob.
Yeah, me and SMG4 are fine, but I don't know where the others are.
Oh yeah, if you if they can't if they did regroup. Oh, you dropped the phone. Well, looks like we're leaving out to Maggie this time. Use your splatter shot. Maybe it will help. Oh man, I like that scene. Don't worry, Maggie, just saved your friends and regroup. It's simple. Alright, to the attic. Oh my god. True me.
Oh, please. Mario's tired. I need some rest.
Night. Oh. Bam. Bam. Bam.
What?
Oh, golly. Oh, golly. This ain't Shroomy's day today.
Oh. Mamma mia. Ooh. Wait, who is that? Oh, I guess it's better not to know. Ooh.
Wait. You're not the baby.
Oh, this is just great. First, I could get away time to die. Then I get chased out by zombies. Then I fall through the ceiling. And now there's some random chick in the armor. I mean, who the hell are you anyways?
Sam. Okay, so for the sake of the video, I'm just gonna read the entire biography of every JScrubs cast. So first up, Samantha J. Riley. Her species was Octoling, her race was Russian and either American, and the gender female and straight. Her height is 50 feet and her weight is 135. Personality cheerful and caring. She loves chocolate and cake, said to have a smile that can light up any room. Has a liking for self-crafting weapons, like her discs. Smiley face. Oh! Where the hell?
Oh god, it's Jay!
Hey, what are you staring at? Oh.
Hey, I can talk.
I love how Sam and the Shroomy is scared to death and screamed, but Mario on the other hand, they just don't. Figgities! Throws a spaghetti. In the face. What is this, a hot sauce? Oh, boy.
Oh, what are you doing now, big boy?
What? Oh god. Mario's riding him like a jockey. Whoa.
Meanwhile.
Oh. Oh nah. Who the hell bring him here? Was he the owner of something?
No, please, I'm just upset you die. Take SMG4 instead.
No, don't use it as a beach shield.
Sniff.
Sniff. Oh. B. Species. Alien. Dog? Gender. Male. Age. Question mark. Length. 7 feet. Height. 3 feet and 5 inches. We think he's a dog since he acts like one. But for some reason, he's addicted to coffee. Gee, I wonder how did he get so addicted to that coffee? He must have been drinking it in the morning. Text to speech. Alright. Ooh. Oh god, no. Aw, man. Where did you drop your ink weaver? Eh? Oh. Dead. What the? What? 2D? What are you doing here? Who summons 2D? Wait a second! Chris R. Harrington, species, Inktoling, 50-50 hybrid, male, race, holy shit, Mexican, Irish, German, American, height, 5 feet, 3 inches, weight, 130 pounds. How? From what he said, his parents shot him once, but he got back up and beat their asses like a boss? Damn. His power can cause him to meltdown if he goes past 100% max charge. Oh, so if someone will try to piss him off and being so cocky and defeat Chris, you're screwed. Personality. wild card. Guys, Chris is OP. Please nerf. Just kidding.
Hey, you want some pizza?
How? I don't even know how the hell did you get that pizza, man. Alright, back to Maggie. Oh man, she's all alone. Surprise! And his is right here is the major antagonist. Smog. Still human? Unknown age. Gender? Male. Hates them all. His weight is 7 feet, and he had the 205 pounds. Completely disregards with people, and will kill anyone that tries to stop him, except for his master that he swore himself to. Do not approach unarmed. You will most likely die or become a monster. Personality, not okay. So yeah, as you can see, this is Smog, the man who tried to hinder Jay Scrubs, but even though Mason is giving Jay Scrubs some information about his own plants, or even evil plants.
Yeah, you're right. Name's Smog.
And plus, so I brought some snacks. Noodles and the meatballs.
It'd be pretty hard with all these freaks running around. I can help you with that, though.
Don't question him.
He's become one of them yourself.
Run. Megan, you were so close to be captured. Oh, shoot, I just might have missed that. I don't know what's happening. What was that guy? Did he do all of this? I don't know, Maggie. Why do you ask? Ooh. Here's the tough one in the group. Lewis. Okay, so this is the strongest one of the group. If you try to be cocky and defeat him, you're done. You're done. You're out of here. Lewis Sakamoto. Species, Inkling, Cyborg. Race was Japanese and Korean. He has, his height is 5 feet 5 inches. His weight is 150 pounds. Influences his appearance to Jotaro Kujo. Wow. And does his best to be a good boyfriend for Sam. Lucky boy. Make one remark about Sam being fat, and he won't hesitate to break some bones. Personality, bold and cold. Jeez. Bro, if I ever indirect this guy, I would definitely stay the fuck away from him, man. Just trust me. If you try to mess with him, make one remark about Sam being fat, you're screwed. I wouldn't do that if I were you, man. Oh boy.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Turn around. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, now loading. Chapter 2. Rescue. God Francis's weak spot is the crab on his head where the virus is out. Ooh. Like this one? Yeah, I could see that on top of his head. Are you ready to rumble?
Jesus!
Oh, damn it, Lewis.
Oh. Oh.
Oh no, Maggie! Oh. How did that do- how? Uh-oh. No! Oh! Oh! Right in the back! Uh-oh. He's getting closer. This is not looking good for them.
Can you just appear right behind him?
Behind you.
He looked behind, and then...
Gotcha.
Wha-bam! He looked behind, and Chris is not there. And then, wha-bam! Kick! Right in front of his face. Oh, of course you have to bring a JoJo reference. Chris. God, Chris. You're a Dude, you're a comedian relief, Chris. You know that? Time to bring out some JoJo reference by finishing this son of a bitch off. Punch! Kick! Oh man. This is gonna be cool. What even is this, a fighting game? Punch, punch, kick, perfect! Yeah. About to bust. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought this was the bathroom. Oh, good lord! And Hank Hillston, the end. Hooray for Chris and freaking Chris! Ow. Wow. I like his facial expression. In his mouth. Bam it, bam it, bam it, bam. Woo! Woo! Who's there? Who's in the vent? Ooh.
SMG4!
Okay, that's the last time I'm gonna listen to some mutant dog and go through the bench.
Who's a good boy? Did you whip some ass tonight? I bet you did.
I love a Chris just treating being like a dog, but even though alien, but even though being just sound like Texas speech, like bark, but he does sound like a. But it does seem like an alien dog to me anyway.
Yes, you did.
I want to go home.
No. We can't go home just yet, Bob. We're still in the mansion.
Wait.
Oh, right in the chest. Probably he was being blinded because of a too much spaghetti sauce. But maybe that's because he was blinded by the spaghetti sauce, which has chili. But remember, chili is bad for your eyes. Oh man. Poor spaghetti. We are gathered here today for Mario Spaghetti. He worked so hard to make it for himself, but unfortunately.
Great sacrifice. Just honor him with some silence.
Damn right, Trimmy. Damn right.
Mommy.
We're all alone. Oh. Everybody else is probably dead. Mama There's mia. A dead guy next to me. Damn. Ooh. Finally, everyone alive in the basement. You're already dead. Stop talking.
Oh boy, I'm having so much fun right now.
Aww. Lewis didn't tell me he had a girl. Yeah, he didn't. Oh, boy. Friendship.
Oh, I thank you kindly. Here, have some of mine, too. Okie dokie.
Oh, my God!
Oh, no. Just imagine. Imagine if Chris and I were being good friends, and if I just share him my own food, and he just share me one. What will go on hype? We're going on ape shit right now. At least someone's joining in there. No shit, no shit, Lewis. Not until if you can. Stop him first.
Well, hello there.
How are you alive? Oh, his head shrink.
You thought that was gonna be enough to kill me? Huh? Nah, I felt the pain. But I was here quicker to come. And now, y'all the ones who are gonna die tonight.
God. When will you die already?
crap. We are going to die.
Where did we
yep.
go so wrong?
Oh boy. Bro, stop laughing.
I wonder how many bullets it'll take to shut this dumbass up. Slide.
There it is. Like Chris, right, Swag, and Mason.
I'm in danger.
It really is. And he's gone.
Shut up, Boomer. Excellent work, boy.
Shut up, Boomer.
Show, lads.
We showed that hillbilly who's boss.
Look at Chris.
Oh.
Hey. Nice gun.
Oh.
Nice gun.
You talking about my AK-47? Yes, it's one of the greatest and most iconic weapons of all time. You'd be a fool to not use it.
Alright, that's cool and all, but wait till you see what mine looks like.
Ooh.
Oh, here we go.
Boss! Yeah!
Damn, look at this weapon. Dude, that's straight up from Call of Duty. A round mag, a grenade launcher. Damn, that's a good weapon you have.
We also found this fat dude trying to steal things in the basement.
Wario?
Next time, I will...
Cash?
Ah, have a rotten day!
Damn.
Alright, enough doing all around. Come on, let's get out of here.
Not until you get past him first.
What?
What the bloody hell is that?
Oh
my god, do you eyeball
not
you?
The enemy?
Why is there so many Jojo references in this?
Yes, who should we take out first, Dio? I think I'm all really riding out over there.
What?
Tell me, who do you want to take out first?
Damn. Seems to be these guys are not bullies. Hillbilly.
I was saving the wrath of my muse for somebody. It looks like you're the winner.
Let me show you how to scratch it.
Finish you.
Either way, destiny still arrives.
Boom.
Which one of you is crying?
Hey, don't worry.
What?
Got the rest of them over here.
That's easy.
What?
Oh no!
Jesus.
Hours out.
I feel like this whole sequence was Chris just being lazy.
What sound?
Oh my god!
Roll around the map! Uh oh. What? Uh oh. The hell? Mario? Be quiet!
Well, what a pleasant surprise!
No.
I haven't seen you bakas in almost a year now.
Bakas? What was that?
Let me get the lights for you.
No. Wait. Oh no.
Did you miss me?
How are you still alive?
Okay, context, this is not canon, alright? It's just this SMG4 fan video, okay? In SMG4 universe, he's still dead, okay? chill out. We don't have to worry about him, okay? It's not canon, it's just a fan video.
Oh, terrified are we? Good. You know, I went through a lot to get back here. I had some bones.
Oh my god, Chris.
Some arteries.
Chris ain't having it right now.
A virus to boost me.
Wait a second, where are the others? What? Oh my god,
I
Bob.
Those three beans without needing your stupid pen, Axel. But that is not my full potential.
Looks like it's back to
great for you, weeb.
Oh, what you're seeing now is only the outer shell of what really lies within. For now, witness my true final form.
Oh my god. What's he turning himself to? What's... No. Final boss, God Francis. I'm not sure the gun will work on him. This is Chris. Look out! Ooh.
Ow!
How did they all wipe out so quick?
You wanna know why I feel so good right now? It's because I made you all suffer from my bare hands. Instead of need a stupid pen in order to create monsters that destroy you.
No, Chris! Oh no. Oh no, Maggie.
Come here.
Oh no. Nah, dude, what are you doing?
You shall be the first victim for my beginning of revenge. After you, I shall take out every single one of you one by one.
Uh-oh. The hell?
What?
Chris?
You did not come all the way over here just to get your ass kicked by me. You're gonna die. Even if that's the last thing I'm gonna do.
Just make it the very last thing you will do.
Chris, no! Oh.
No!
Chris!
Watching you brings joy to me. Just watching you as you see them all suffer. Just like your old friend Destiny when I killed her.
You just made a fatal mistake. You missed me.
You're done fucked up now. He is supercharged now.
I wasn't told you were capable of this.
Oh. Dig his ass. Yeah. Punch. And that's how it's done right. You got a relic. Princess's weed glasses.
Hey yo, I got some coupons from Starbucks. Who wants to go?
Oh, come on. Starbucks? Why would any of you want to go to Starbucks? I mean, talk about what would be a good place to celebrate. Instead of going to White Girls Coffee Place, Starbucks. One day later.
I'll take your entire stock!
Bark, bork, bork, borf, bark, bjork, bark.
Oh wow. Next time, drink coffee in the morning.
Crap, I'm stuck in the chair!
Damn.
Take that, losers!
How about you? You're stuck too?
Oh, I'm so ready for this.
No, 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 no. Aww.
Oh,
sweet. The end. Or was it? Congratulations, you like the final chapter. For now on, I'm gonna BRB because I have to go do something else. So please stay tuned until we move on to the final chapter. It's intermission time!
A few moments later.
Alright, now that I'm back with the intermissions done, let's go! These squid corpses were also infected with the same virus Francis had, however, they had the virus in them much longer and enhanced their bodies. Sounds scary. Someday, but at a much later date.
No worries. These two are far more superior than what Francis could ever achieve. They're stronger, faster, and deadlier. Now they'll complete our mission for success. I go.
Oh. 1 hour later.
Come on, I want to get home and cash my $19 Fortnite card.
Really? Fortnite gift card? Really?
Can you guys just give me the stupid phone? I got fingers, remember?
You could have said something sooner.
Ah. Mario, how many times I got to tell you, spaghetti tacos aren't as special for today. Nah. We'll leave it up to Psycho for this one. She knows how to get the job done.
Ooh.
Get on. We want to don't you? Oh. And that is how you do a big spoke order, but speaking Japanese. Ah, Melanie. We got her. Oh.
Does that mean she's dumber than the fat plumber?
Oh. Damn, swag.
Campus, taking your sweet time again.
It didn't help that Roblox trying to text you.
Ooh, who is it those two?
Something seems a bit off, don't you think?
Hey, this one kinda looks like a baggy. Oh! Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god! No, don't talk to them! Ooh. Oh my god. Yeet! What? Will it work? That's ineffective. Peace. Billy just peace. Oh no. Waluigi, you're done for now. I'm next to Lion. Oh, you just left the bomb on.
My main goal is to blow up and then act like I don't know nobody.
What? Oh, there was his taco stand. Again? What is up with you and corn? Corn lovers? Mr. Corn Lover Bob? Well, good for you, Waluigi. Good for you. Dude, they've survived the bomb? Hey? Wait a minute. Oh no, they're right there. Wait a second. Oh, I know who left that puddle there. There he is. Kick, punch, kick. Nail. is. There he is. And his new look.
Now who are these two folk that are chasing you in the middle of the night? Oh, the silent type. Well then, we can do this the easy way and we can do it the hard way. The choice is yours.
They picked the hard way.
So be it.
Lewis. Pew, pew, pew. Give him L, boys. Oh, hey. Oh. Warning, high amounts of damage sustained. Retreat, stupid. Retreat! Yeah. Damn it, Chris.
Almost like a breath of fresh air.
Yeah, bro, we haven't seen you in ages.
You mean years.
Good to see you again.
Hey. I'm sorry, but what the hell is going on? Chris. How is that funny? Oh. That is not how you set up a monitor. There we go. Ooh. Oh. Oh wait, that's SCP-096. I'm looking at it.
Bro, why they looking like off-brand Michael Jackson?
Hold on. That was cool, sounds like. You wet? I can't respond back in a minute. Oh.
How are we gonna take them out?
I sense something illegal here. Here we are. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is the officer of the law. Mr. Holder!
All right, now I'm explaining everything that has happened in this video so far and the previous chapters before that, so you understand what the current situation is.
Damn, Chris. Oh, I'm not going to jail again? Okay, count me in.
So if we stick together, we have a better chance of taking them down.
Damn, Chris, what have you been eating? Please, I will go to the food now. Look at me, I'm dying here.
Yeah, homie, we didn't get a chance to eat, so we should eat now.
There we go. Nom, 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 nom. Alright, let's do this. Time to gear up, folks. We're gonna take down the two squid tyrants that are chasing us all night. Wait. Never mind, we gotta get out. Look at this car. Look at this car. It's so pimped. Look at it. You got to pay my ride.
Bro, there's no way I'm getting in there.
You're gonna like it.
My only thing is how we'll be all fit.
Yeet. Oh, shit. Mario, you left Chris and Sam behind.
Sorry, I don't want to be wasting time, but we kinda gotta
run! Run! That facial expression.
Chris, we gotta hide before they kill us.
Eddie, Sam, Chris knows what's up. Alright, let's go to the door one. Whoa! Oh my god, all trains to Goku. Close, Chris, come on. There we go. What is Chica doing here playing Minecraft? Yeah. Ooh. Wait. I think I know what Chris is gonna do. If he and Sam are hiding in this thing. Internal confusion, transfer target. Where are they? Find him, you moron. Find him!
This isn't safe. She'll find us if we don't get out of here.
I have an idea! Oh my god, the Rickroll. You Rickroll one of the tyrant. Oh. Oh wow. Dude, it worked.
I can't believe that worked.
Damn right it worked. Warning, mass amount of C4s. Integrity will be ruined. Initiate transformation. Do it now, you brain dead idiot. Uh-oh. Boom. That'll take care of her. I guess it didn't work? Oh my god, look at that thing. No! Sam! Oh no!
Oh my god!
Chris! Oh, what the hell?
Damn, you got a girl before me. Guess I'm not sexy enough.
I think let them behind.
But what if you're after us or not?
Jesus, Lewis, that's not how you talk to your driver like that. Damn, you gotta overprotective on your girlfriend, man. Damn. I'm going back for the- oh god.
You are gonna need some assistance.
But how are you gonna save them when you're out of the vehicle? God, Sam. Oh, it's Sam. Nice. Oops. Be it. These guys are Sam. Come on, we need to hurry. Then we quit. Oh, wait, never mind. Let her do it.
I wish Lewis was here.
Oh, don't worry about it, Sam. He'll be here any... He'll be here right... now. Damn.
Babe!
You just immediately tackled Lewis.
Enough with the makeout session. We still gotta find your Chris.
Alright, come on, man.
Oh.
Give me your best shot.
Really? That's how you kick Chris in the crotch?
My friend. This is how you kick somebody in the crotch.
Bam! Crotch kick. Damn, you really felt that too.
Hey, don't sweat it.
What? Why is this target looking at me? What are you looking at? C4. Warning, severe damage received. Transformation is complete. Get out now! Now! What the hell? Oh, there you go, Sin. There he is. There she is. Oh.
Did you guys hear my ribs crack?
No, but all I hear is some car crash.
Ah, guys! Catch me! Whee!
I got you, fam. I already see you. You weren't even right there, dumbass. You're just standing there. Bridge outside town.
No!
Then come on. Let's get him.
Alright. Oh. It's stupid. They need to transformation sequence. Hurry up and kill them all!
If you don't change, he's gonna be right there.
Oh my god! Mario.
No confidence.
The real final boss is Squid S. Tyrant M.
Hey, chill, dog. I got backup.
Oh, I remember this. It's one of the G operators. Boy! SSTM versus Boy! Alright, boy. Show us what you got. Show it. Show it this being what Jace Gun is all about.
I'm gonna give you fire across the air!
Slam!
Go, boy, go! Let him have it!
You can do it!
Give him hell, boy! Oh no, boy! Because he smelled like vodka! Land. Yay, we did it! We defeated him
awesome.
By throwing him off the bridge.
You guys want to go somewhere else after we...
What? No. No, dude. No. You... gotta... be... freaking kidding me right now. Oh no.
We have a man down. Repeat, man down.
Why are you telling me this was just now? Oh no.
That was a cheap move there, man.
What?
That was a cheap move there, man.
What? Chris? How did you get yourself back up?
That was a really, really cheap move you played there. What was it you were saying? What can be started can't be stopped?
Oh my god, I really know what this is going. Count me in.
Well, let me tell you something, buddy.
Yes, this is what I'm going to tell you. Oh wow! I didn't know you were reading into that.
I'm about to start something and end it here. At the same time, right here, right
now,
slurp charge.
Oh my god, he's getting stronger. Oh, nice!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Fire!
Fire back! Give him now! Boy! Boy! Wait, Maggie, fly back. Yeah. Ooh. Wabam. Bay. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Pretty sure. Eviscerating in 3, 2, 1. He's gone. Chris wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Yay! Best fight scene ever, dude. Oh, come on, you smell like a box press sign?
How many times do I gotta tell you that I don't work as a PZ?
Bro, just shut up and put on some anime!
Wow. Oh, no, Chris. Oh, poor Luigi, getting left out. Oh, Sam.
You know, even if things were crazy, I think we ended things off on a good note. Really? I'd love to.
You serious?
I do want to have a date night again, since our first one was ruined by John. Hey. Let's go and sign up some fun with the others. It's like fun! Come on, babe, let's play!
Damn. So, yeah, that is it. SMG4 fan movie Resident Evil Mario movie cut. Wow. You know, I gotta say, the EGS. Thumbs up. Double thumbs up. Double thumbs up for you, man. Wow. I never really thought that DGS would make the fight scenes in this video was so perfect. That was like the most funniest, amazing, so much action video I ever seen. I mean, think about the JoJo references, memes. Gen Z memes and the facial expressions like this one right here. You know, I will say Chris will be a perfect Octosona for ETEGS because Chris, we call him a comedian relief. I mean, Chris literally avoided the emotions through humor, bro. So yeah, I think that is all we all had time here. So, the good old DEGS, is he the best Gmod animator? Or does he really fit for being as a new animator for the Pyromancer's YouTube channel? Yes, he really is the best Gmod animator out there, and he will be a perfect fit for the Pyromancer's YouTube channel. So I know some of you know that this is my first time bringing out a video with bringing out with my new gaming headphones, which is, there it is, the good old Fantech Omni MH83. What's really cool about this headphones is that it has over-ear ear cups, RGB lighting mode, foldable microphone, noise-canceling microphone, 3.5mm TRRS jack, or trans, I don't know what that is, maybe it's an audio jack, or, and then finally, a 50mm driver, which is amazing. It has some great features, but it was really cool, and it has some amazing features, like over-ear design ear cups, 50mm directional drivers for audio precisions, and enjoy the full audio scope of your favorite games, complete with microphone that can be swivel, glass-friendly, and multi-platform compatibility, which is for Windows, Mac, Xbox, PS4, and of course, a mobile phone. So, that was amazing video for me to react. So let me know what you guys think about this microphone quality of my new gaming headphones here, because it's very crystal clear, it's very HD. So that's all we have time here. So shout out to DEGS for making this amazing SMG4 fan video project by combining Resident Evil, SMG4. Boom. Too much fight season actions and stuff here. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And turn on the notifications if you want to see more videos like this. And as always, DEGS, you're the best. And you are the only reason why I'm your biggest fan. Anyways, my name is The Velocity, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
You have made it to the end of the Velocity video. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Why'd you leave the kids up on the-
No!